Hi, darlings. Today we are playing a game called A Difficult Game about climbing. As I understand it, this is something like a game only up. Only here you need to work only with your hands. I suffered for 5 minutes, but only then realized that you can cling with both hands. I hope the game goes well and we can climb high. I haven't realized yet that I can use the other hand. Still, it's very difficult to do it with one hand. Here I was very happy. The green stones are slippery. Hooray! There is already progress. But I haven't fully figured out the controls yet. It looks funny. And where should I go next? But it doesn't reach. I decided to take a chance, but I screwed up. It's okay, I'll try again. I figured out the controls, so it's going to go faster. Green stones are slippery, so I need to cling to them. I'm a genius. I wonder how long it will take me to complete this game. Maybe I need to go upstairs. Apparently not. Okay, I'll try to reach this stone. Great! And where to now? Lol, okay. This was supposed to happen. We're trying again. It's been a long time. Carefully, carefully. Better slowly, but surely. Correct. One try a few more times, and that's it for today. super cool. Hold on, man. No, no. I could barely resist. Why doesn't he grab it? He flew epic, but that's okay. I'm trying it for the last time. It looks like Eleanor from the Atomic Heart. Why doesn't it cling to the top? I would still play this game. In the next video, it will already climb higher. I really like the game. That's it, guys. Unfortunately, I fell down. There will definitely be more videos about this game. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.